Excusez-moi, user. You're here to find Freddy? His father. He put a tracker on Freddy that the lovely boy could not remove. But on that terrible day, it stopped. The policemen, they tried. It was simple. Clues were found here. Then came all of this. My Freddy, he was not found.
He could live, no? You live, so he could. Such a clever boy. Now, maybe a man.
Such a long time to wait for word of Mogadishu.
But Nanny, she cannot bypass privacy protocol.
To enter the security office is unauthorized. Maybe you can enter?
Hey, where's your nanny? You know what? I have a surprise for you. I don't want the other kids to see, though. They might get jealous.
What is it? What's my surprise? I want to see it. Please. Please. Where is it?
I don't think your nanny will like it. Let's take off your ID there so she can't find you. And then I can take you to the surprise.
Oh, what's that sound, boys and girls? Slither slide! Swoosh! Splash!
Hey,
special stamp on the ladder?
Oh, you can find it over by the Crocolossus Mountain entrance. Right over that way.
Thank you.
Supplies and ammunition in here.
Thank you.
This is Freddy's. His father, he did not want Freddy with the uncle, but so much love Freddy had for him. Oh, mon petit chou. So terrible for my brave boy. The tracker also. Oh, yes, you found it. Oh, the signal is strong now. I can pull data from the terrible day. This you found at the home? Oh, my poor child. Such fear. The writing says he went to safety before the bombs. This means he could live. Thank you. These things I have found, you must take as a reward.